Ladies and gentlemen, in the Teardown community, something amazing has happened. Teardown has released a brand new DLC, The Time Campers. And in order to beat this, because I'm playing through it for the first time, no, that's actually a lie, I've beat it before now. Anyway, so, armed with a variety of game-breaking and very much overpowered mods, we are going to attempt to beat this game via speedrunning it. Not really, this is honestly going to take a while, so grab your popcorn, and without further ado, let us travel back in time to attempt to restore the space-time continuum and save Teardown from imminent doom. I do what I want, what I please. When I talk, gotta get on her knees. Seven chains on in the club, I might freeze. How the f*** got these pants in my jeans? Ah, finally made it back. Wait, where are you going? Ah, fine. The game says to walk home. Ah, sure feels nice to be back in, Teardown. Sure feels nice to be back in the campaign mode. This is bringing me back. Oh, yeah. Open up. Daddy's home. Come on. Let me in. Get out of the way. Get this out of the way. Hey, open up. There we go. Excuse me. This is my house. My extinguisher. We're probably not going to use that. Let's go out here. Break down my door, as anyone does in the morning. What the... Ah! Sir, you just destroyed my... What the heck? Okay, okay, yes. Okay, look, time travel, baby! I've been instructed to go and gather some supplies, so we're just gonna go ahead and do a speed run. Yeah. Just like that, we made a smooth getaway. Yeah. Alright, everyone, I think we've seen enough of the Time Campers, so let's say hello to the newest automatic masterpiece of a mod, the Time Campers Duelies Plus, now with personality. Apparently, automatic seems to think that the duelies in the Teardown Time Campers DLC were and personally, I kind of have to agree. I tried them out. They absolutely suck. They absolutely are awful. So now we have the ability to do all kinds of stuff, like whatever's happening here, or whatever else we can do. I'll pop up a coming up screen right now, because I'm cool like that. Yeah. All right, everyone. We got the robotic demons from the last episode. Let's see how they hold up against these upgraded dualies created by Automatic. So let's just go ahead and shoot them. Also, these guns have a secret feature that I'm not gonna show you for a while. I'll show them to you in a minute. So let's just go ahead and shoot this guy a couple times. Let's flip these guns all around. Yep. Mm-hmm. What happens if I shoot them while I'm flipping up? They just shoot randomly. Okay, back up, back off me. Get back. Give me 6 feet. Give me 6 feet. Get back. Get back now. Get back off me! Get back! Get no, no, you get back! I will sue you! Get back! 6 feet! Don't touch me! 6 feet! 6 feet! One, just take a look, and you might be able to guess what we're testing next. We're gonna test if these unbreakable horses, look, I can, like, shoot them in the face and they're fine. That's called animal cruelty, but, you know, whatever. So we're just gonna go ahead and see if they can destroy this house. So, time lapse. All right. Alright everyone, unfortunately we are unable to destroy a house by just ramming horses into it. This horse here, actually both of these horses, actually got stuck in the house. So let's just go ahead and get this guy out and throw him off the map into the Shadow Realm. Now this one, I don't know if I can... Oh wait, nope, I think I got him unstuck. Okay, good. Can I just destroy the house with the horse? What if I do that? Do I have to be on the horse to count it? Or can I just use the physics gun to drag the horse all over the place and destroy the house? This definitely counts, right? Or what if I just have a horse in the vicinity as I smash it? Does that work? Oh, wait, there he goes. Goodbye, Mr. Horse. He's moving away at 3 frames per second. Goodbye. Rest in pieces, Mr. Horse. Alright, everyone. Now that we're in this airplane full of about 500 people, this strikes me as the perfect time to show you the secret feature of the dualies. So, if you press R... Oh, wow. More guns. Wow, even more. Wow, look at how many guns. Look at all that. Look at how many guns we have. Let's just shoot the walls and see what happens. I'm sure nothing bad will happen. Oh my god, no. Alright, everything is fine. We're just gonna... Okay, we might need to go into a slightly more controlled environment in order to test these. Okay, oh god, no. No, 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 no. This happened once before. Wait, no!
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
Alright, now that we've crash landed, I don't really know where I am, though. Let's just go ahead and see how many times we can press R and make guns appear. Alright, time lapse. Alright, now that it no longer looks like guns, I think that should be good. Okay, well, yes, that is quite a lot of guns we've got there. It looks like it's gyrating whenever I flip the guns. Look, the mass just vibrates. Look at it. Ugh, I don't like it. Let's see the fire rate on this. Wow, if you really get butterfly clicking going, then you can get some, like, crazy. And then when you switch away from your weapon, all my 5 minutes of progress is immediately erased. So, love that feature. Love that feature, automatic. Although, I actually do love the feature that you can get more guns. I don't know why you need more dualies. Or dualies, or whatever they're called. But, you know, I love the feature. I don't know why if I'll ever practically use it. But, you know, it's cool. Even cooler than me ramming this thing into Mr. Beast. Alright, let's... Yep, there we go. Oh, yep, I'm sure he's fine. Alright, everyone, it's time for us to actually test the thing this video's idea was based on. Is it possible to time travel into the future in Teardown? So, without further ado, let's actually check it out and see if it is possible to Teardown to travel back to the future. Reference. Alright everyone, to end off this video, I have filled this house with dynamite and I'm about to light another dynamite trail that will lead up to the house and completely destroy the whole thing. As you can see, I have packed this entire place with TNT. There is TNT literally everywhere. There is no part of this house that is going to survive. So, we are going to light it in 3, a 2, a 1.
Let's go!
Off it goes. Oh, there it goes on its happy little journey of destruction. Off he goes. Yay! Having so much fun. Oh my god, no! Are you kidding? How did the upstairs fit? Oh, wait. Never mind. There we go. Got it. Alright, everyone. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like and subscribe. It helps out me and the channel a lot. And I will see you all in the next video. Take care and bye for now. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye!
I do my dance while I'm counting up the bands. Bad with me while we speeding in the Jag. All I see is blue, but really not sad. I just signed a deal, now I'm richer than your dad. Hey, yeah, counting up, counting cash. I just did a dash while your girl be looking mad. All these rappers suck, yeah, all these rappers. I'm in love with Fendi, baby, used to rock it, yeah. Hey, yeah. I was down bad, now all I do is stunt. I might cop a Lambo, baby, really got the funds. I remember being broke, that was no fun. I don't mean shrimp, used to
auntie getting I make a milli, then I spend it on the gang. Up for 3 days, I forgot where I stay. Cooking in the stew, Bobby Flay. If you see me on a stage, you know, really getting paid. Hey, yeah.